Come on, bud. Come on, baby girl.
Let's go.
We're all packed up, headed out from Tahoe right now. We're going more north up to Crater Lake. There's nothing on my to-do list for today, so a full adventure day of unexpected stops. It's gonna be great.
Are you coming? Are you gonna? Let's go! Come on! I'm leaving without you.
That's not true. I'm not gonna actually leave without them. You gotta kinda start the motion, see if they're gonna come down. Look at that. Yeah, cutie pie, come here. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Let's go, Zeus. I don't know what their deal is. Where are you guys?
No, we're gonna go for a quick walk. I'm gonna let you pee.
Like I said, today is a bunch of random stops. We drove 5 minutes and I got a different perspective of the lake. It seems like a quick hike to the water. So that's what we're gonna do. Come on.
Let's go.
I gotta admit, the Nevada side of Tahoe Lake is significantly better than the California side. That's just my personal opinion from the views and experiences that I've had.
And look at this, 2 minutes from the car, you're getting these views.
Zeus is such a legend. Just chilling in the back, laying on the pillows. Well, this one. What's up? You good? She just likes getting a view. What mountain is that? I have no idea. So that mountain's to the west of us. We're driving north on 139. We're about 20 minutes south of the Oregon border. I have no idea what mountain that is. Hi, how are you? You too. We're here, we're in. The number one national park that I had on my list, Crater Lake. We have 7 more miles to go, and then we're out. And we have about 2 hours of sunlight left. I'm so pumped. Are you pumped? Ooh, I'm so excited. Crater Lake is right there, but we're a lot more north, we're higher up, and so that means it's pretty chilly out. So I'm gonna change really quickly and let the pups out of the car. I'm speechless right now. I'm gonna change. I also have to pee so bad, so I can't really think. This park has been a top of my list for about a year now. I've known about it for longer than that, but it slowly climbed up as I hit other locations. Here, let's go right here. So many things. We got plenty of time. The sun doesn't set until 8:50 up here. That's great. It's not gonna get dark until like 9:30. Dang! Okay, look at this. Boom! Look at Crater Lake. Look at this. Whoa. Whoa. You guys. This is breathtaking. Just the sheer mass this lake is taking up right now. There are mosquitoes everywhere though, so I'm getting a little bit up, but this is next level of views. We haven't had snow since Chicago and the pups love the snow. Don't you guys? I was told the best view is up at Watchman's Point, so we're gonna go up over there. The light right now is really harsh. It's not even the golden hour yet, and it's 7:45. That's insane. Crater Lake experience, take two. So this is Watchman's Point. Drove up a couple more miles, got a little more altitude. Oh yeah, it's worth it. How you doing? Look at this. Look at this. Oh man. Hi!
We're so high up, you guys.
So I'm actually driving back down to the original spot. Woo! Because I like that view with the sun better, but check out the other side of Crater Lake that not many people talk about. Oregon's just straight up cool. Crater Lake sunset take 3.
This is just about to happen.
Let's keep the adventure going. What was a very heavy driving day is now ending on a really high note. We're gonna camp out here. We gotta find a spot, head back down a little bit, and I think we're gonna do a sunrise. We gotta call it an early night. They're so happy to be out of the car right now. They did so good. Zeus was asleep for the entire ride. It was so nice. And Sedona just sat up front with me. Best co-pilot ever.
Hey, look at me.
Yes.
Okay. Now we're getting good lighting.
These colors keep getting better and better. I said I was going back, but I have to pull off when it looks like this. I forgot that you have to wait about 10 or 15 minutes after the sun goes down for it to really pop.